Do. Alright, let's stream. I'm stream. Play Euros. Yeah, I got a camera. Mate, you're on the naughty list, mate. Anybody seen that video? You're on the naughty list, mate. Austin, you should see my setup. Yeah, I'll send you a Snapchat. Gotta get the iPad going now. What can I put on? I want to charge this a bit. Yours, are you on? Let's see if this works. Yours, what are you watching? Oh, it's in the background. Yeah, send it. I'm gonna naughty this, mate. Oh, let me get into Ultimate Team. Yeah, I did full yesterday. Well, what already had? The rewards are tonight at 3 a.m. So we'll see what they are. Hopefully they're good. See what we get. Be nice. We're at 45,000 coins right now, so. I'll be back at hopefully 90,000. Right, so I'll be back at 90,000. Then tomorrow or even today, Daniel. Tomorrow or today, actually, Daniel might do champ. So me and Daniel are gonna be back at like 150k, like already today after buying Pogba for like a million. The new one, the winter one. Yeah, a million. It cost a million coins. I had 800k. I traded in Fred for 250. Like I had special Fred card, and yeah, just fucking traded in for Pogba. So Daniel's got Pogba for thing today, but and we still have Ronaldo one to watch, 1.7 million sitting on the bench right now because we don't know what to do. We're gonna if he does go up, basically what's gonna happen, Austin, is Yosh. I know, but whatever. Yosh has urged me to get Cruyff. That's kind of what we might want to do. Like, we were going to get Lucas Moura's new special card because it looks like a really, really strong center attacking mid card. But Cruyff for 2.6 million, probably one of the best cards in the game. Yosh, I don't like how it doesn't show me your team. Yeah, it's kind of gay. That's why, like, I always, usually when I do friendlies like this, I always ask people to, like, tell me your team before. Like, let me see it on Footbin or something. Yeah, they should update that. And, like, I feel like it's a quick update.
Well, nights like these. All right, are Yosh, you ready? You hope for as a spectator, a warm welcome. My name is Derek Ray.
Oh, it's me, sorry.
For tactics okay, I gotta, to provide all the analysis is Stuart Robson.
Yeah, I gotta take off the massage, right? I don't need a massage.
How's it going to go, Stuart?
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
And dispossessed.
That can't be.
And this is how the hosts will begin the game today. Alisson begins in goal. Rafael Varane plays with Rio Ferdinand in central defence. And
you moved it, you fucking dick.
That save, fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel.
Strong, eh?
And over comes the corner. A deft clearance.
What was that? I thought Ruben Diaz was about to fucking head down the back of the net.
Oh, left his man.
Ah, Kerim. Kerim. Oh, that's Hassan Junior.
Benzema, who's played at such a high level in an attacking sense for so long. Stuart, what do you anticipate seeing from him here?
Well, Derek, his outstanding attribute is his pace. Not just over the first few yards, but over longer distances as well.
Oh, look at this, Stuart. An opportunity.
Oh, my God.
Thwarting him.
That's kind of bullshit.
And a tidy tackle.
I feel like it should be 1-0 you after that.
Pogba. Well, they do like to press whenever they can. Folks.
The skills.
Alessandrini.
The ocean's fucking patience.
Benzema.
We can play.
Conte has it.
Did you do a cancel challenge
put in? Daka. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Rafael Varane.
Fuck you, you're good, man. God, yours is fucking good. Oh, that's Rio.
Mendy.
Alessandrini.
It's with Aouar. Vinicius.
You're so conservative. What the fuck?
And as a defender, you really have to concentrate to the maximum to bar the door, as he did then.
Whoa, what is that?
A really intense pressure applied.
Did you do croquette cancel there?
Vinicius Junior. So a deflection, and they can get ready for their corner kick routine. Delivering it. Not all that convincing defensively.
Juan Cancelo. I know that move. Ah.
And it's in. 1-0.
What a header. Man, how'd you just know how to cross there, Yours?
So the Comets restart the match. Is there to be a response from them here? There needs to be.
I just started.
Salah.
Like 22.
Now with Silva. Crisp tackling.
That's not fucking bad.
Vinicius Junior. It's got to be.
Whoa! Wait, did you know I was gonna move him there? Fuck you, I'm losing 2-0. Man, you are fucking good. Bro, I'm just playing like ass. Yours is warmed up. Oh my god.
Keeping the opposition at bay with that splendid challenge. Silva. Comets moving the ball forward. What can they do from this position? Cuts it back. Jota. And a tidy challenge.
Well, there you have it. The hosts have had so much of the possession, and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football, and they look like scoring more.
Man, these fucking bounces.
This might have potential. Teammate in support. Paul Pogba. Daka. Conte now. Pogba. Silva.
Oh my fucking god, Conte, man.
Benzema takes it forward now. Nkunku. Good work to regain possession.
Danny's on my watching my stream now.
Salah. Daka. Now Mo Salah. Salah sends it back. Excellent defending. Daka. Paul Pogba. On to Silva.
Bro, why there? Euros, Daniel, I'm losing 2-0, bro. Fucking hell.
Aouar. Now with Benzema. Vinicius. Conte. Vinicius Junior. And a corner kick, the referee's verdict. Not the best clearance. Nkunku putting his body on the line.
Down 2-0, fam.
The halftime whistle.
You also gotta play again. My pride is destroyed right now. You left stick dribble, eh? You left stick dribble.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences.
Yeah, left stick dribbling.
Klaus.
Klaus. You have Klaus?
Benzema. Good tackle, take it away. Real chance. Bernardo Silva on target.
Good goal. Thought I was going to go far post? Be honest, did you?
So back in action and the push.
Oh, you didn't? Okay, I was actually like trying to figure out. Because I was going to go far post, but I had a feeling you might move him slightly. I needed that goal. Start of the second half.
Jonathan Klaus. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in.
Whoa, what the fuck? That just happened to you, I feel like. That's weird. That never happens. Usually, they, like at this level of the game, they can make those easily.
Mendy. Aouar. He's found a pocket of space. Timely intervention.
Ruben, baby.
Basel roll through to the keeper. The attack just fizzling out in the end.
Oh my god.
And the pass
god,
was just that little bit off. Nearly found its target.
Kante, I know, but Kante can't fucking make those passes. That's the only thing that pisses me off.
Nkunku. Well, lovely work to get past his man. Benzema. Aouar.
Come on, mate. Did you double tap square though, or 1x?
One
what?
No wonder, he's
really? From there? Man, what? Come on, man. How so like? How do you guys let that happen? Oh my goodness, bro.
Nkunku. Well, a good tackle. Salah.
Whoa.
Very quick thinking there.
Yeah, that's fine.
There's a slide rule pass. Is it going to be? Oh, he squandered the chance. And he was clean through as well. Salah. And Pogba with the pass here. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Vinicius Junior.
Feels so clunky.
Strong but fair tackle. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Salah. Pogba. Here's Bernardo Silva. Safe pair of hands, did his job. Benzema. Counter-attacking, very much an option. And that puts them...
Who is that?
In position. There's going to be a double substitution. A move of real promise from the Comets.
What is that, Salah, man?
Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game.
Oh, fucking hell.
And dispossessed. Could reduce the deficit. Really important tackle. Nkunku.
Ah! Moment's peace. Fuck.
And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. And Mohamed Salah now. It's with Joao Cancelo. Oh, good use of the ball. A wonderful intervention. Bernardo Silva. Conte now. Salah. Conte has it. Conte. Pogba has it. Bernardo Silva. And no luck keeping possession. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic
Oh
tackle.
My God, man.
Conte. Vinicius Junior. And the possession lost, intercepted.
No! Fucking hell, man!
Offside.
Told you it was a good signing. Still beat me like fucking 3-1.
Alessandrini. Nkunku has it.
It's like Hullet.
Vinicius Junior. Vinicius Junior. And it crossed the byline. A goal kick as a result.
Sorry, I'm just doing one more sub, bro. I can't take this anymore. Neither can yo, you can't either? My Pogba. Like, not even close. You're naughty, this mate.
Time for a change then.
I hate this game.
And it's going to be a throw.
That's my fault, though. I don't know why. Like, I did a hard pass.
A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in.
Fuck. Wow, Vinny.
David. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Vinicius Junior.
Fuck.
And breaking at pace with menace. He takes aim. Determined defending.
That's all. GG, Yosh.
Chance to play.
Yosh, do you want to play again or?
Clean challenge. And that will be all for this game.
Damn. Got that warm up, Yosh. I got that warm up in. You come to my stadium next, though. Man, fucking PS4 version, man. It's just delayed, yo. Like, it feels delayed. Yeah, it feels like, I don't know. Like, I don't want to make excuses. There's just something that I feel like is not clicking, you know? wait, I got that? Oh, I don't have it. No one's put this ball on yet? Ball of Mythology? Comets. Schoolsy. Yeah, I'm just putting something on. Mark over my that neutral. No, I don't want co-op lobby. What the fuck? Sorry, Yosh. Alright, there we go. What are you watching, Yosh? Oh yeah. Yo. Yeah, I'll play him again. Yeah, I'll play you in a bit. You just keep playing some. You keep playing COD. I'll play some FIFA, and then I'll play you again. Like, don't rush. I don't like alternating. Like, if I'm gonna, like, I gotta play for someone, and then we'll go from there. Yours, join. Oh, you're eating, sorry. Man, Declan Rice is good. You have Aston Villa kits? I've got my Real Madrid retro kit, Yosh. Who's your Asian player? Why did you just show me an Asian player?
Oh, it should be a glitch.
Okay, yo, look at my stadium. Look at this new trophy I just got for hitting Elite. The Season 3 Elite trophy. Look at those trophies in the middle. That new one on the right, the big gold one. I'm Derek Ray, and look at it. You see it? Ready to provide all the technical and tactical got analysis. Alright, let's do this. And with the game just moments let's fix away up. Now, this really ought to be a superb watch.
How's it going to go, Stuart? Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
Daka. Pogba. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Conte. And read the danger magnificently.
Well, if he gets this wrong, a penalty and a sending off. But he was spot on with his challenge.
Are you playing Warzone?
N'Golo Conte. And an astute piece of defending. Conte. And this is Diogo Jota now. Fruitful looking attack. Jota. Here's Bernardo Silva. Oh, a good diving save. Let's see about the delivery. Well,
the fuck
it is
that delivery, man. Trent, fucking hell.
Rio Ferdinand. Benzema. Nkunku has it. Well, it's one pass after another. And threading it forward. Well, the pass in behind the defense. Quick thinking from the keeper. They've got
oh,
it now,
shit.
What can they do?
This happens when I rush.
Nkunku. Here's Vinicius Junior. It's still there for him. A really top-notch piece of defending. Goalkeeper's ball every day of the week. N'Golo Conte.
On to Silva. Paul Pogba.
Take some progress with the ball at his feet. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead.
Aye.
Goes a plan in the end. The press was on and it worked. Bernardo Silva. And he's gone into an illegal position, unfortunately. Benzema is with Vinicius Junior. Good-looking ball. There could be a chance now. Vinicius. Conte. Nkunku. Benzema. Osem Awar sends it back. How about the cross? It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Joao Cancelo.
Pogba.
But he could run onto it here. It might still be problematic.
Well, Pogba's range, eh?
But the danger averted.
Aouar. You take it away. He won the ball. N'Golo Kante. Ruben Diaz. Daka. Chance to attack using wit. Alexander Arnold.
Good defense you have.
Silva. Decent position. Pogba.
Ah.
All his defensive acumen to cut it out. Nkunku. N'Golo Kante. Nkunku has it. And running it back. Bernardo Silva. This is Salah. João Cancelo. Daka. It's with João Cancelo. And Bernardo Silva has it. Well read to ease the pressure. Conte. Really good interception. Now the Comets might be able to profit.
Ah, oh, come on, Daka, man. Fuck.
Benzema. Given away again.
Oh my god, what a frustrating fucking half. Fuck. Daka's fucking shitting the bed right now, man. Tell me what. What?
To get the ball rolling in the second half.
But Bernardo's been good, man.
So little to choose between the sides.
I don't got 2.6 million. That's like my $1 is 1.7 million. Corby's 2.6. That's another million Rafael points I would have to save. I mean, I could sell Pogba.
It's with Vinicius Junior.
I told you. This Vinny card's really fucking hard to play against, man.
N'Golo Kante.
Like, I didn't think it was going to be that good. So silky.
Just cutting off the supply.
No. What was that, man?
Jonathan Klaus. Nicely trying tackle.
Oh, God.
Nkunku. Vinicius Junior. They've won back possession. Bernardo Silva sliding it through. A terrific defending to stop them progressing.
Well, as the stats show us, this has been a really even game so far. There just hasn't been enough guile or invention in the top third of the field from either team, which needs to change at some point.
And he read it superbly. Vinicius Junior cutting the ball back. Terrific block there. Well, able to survive that attacking push. Sloppy in possession from the Comets. Well, a joy to watch. It looks promising. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. And Mohamed Salah now. Pogba. Here's Bernardo Silva. On to Silva.
Ah!
Can they do something positive on the counter-attack?
He's good.
Karim Benzema. Conte now. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Salah. Salah.
Oh!
Top-notch piece of defense.
I saw even Josh.
Vinicius Junior. Daka. N'Golo Conte. Conte. He's given the ball away here, Salah.
I feel like I'm in the most tense FIFA game right now.
On to Benzema. Benzema. Here's Alisson.
Ah, oh, wrong fucking. Oh,
well,
wow.
It's entirely promising, but they got nothing out of it.
Oh, shit.
Well, an easy one to cut out, really. Paul Pogba. Bernardo Silva.
Yeah, it is. Fuck, man. Sorry, I just want to sub. Oh, yo, I should have put Felipe Anderson in, man. Fuck. Pogba's good, eh? I told you, Yosh. It's worth it. I mean, you got what you pay for, right? It's $1 million card.
Nkunku. On to Benzema.
Because he has defend. He can defend now, man. He can defend now. He reads it. He can defend.
And they're on the front foot, looking for a winner near the end of this game. Conte. It's with Aouar. N'Golo Conte.
Like, tall.
Keeping it moving dynamically. Mendy.
What do you mean? I don't drop back. I play high depth.
A fine use of the ball.
Bro, fucking try to attack, you fuck.
Patient, but they no longer have the ball.
Oh my fucking god, bro.
And the fans are certainly playing their part. But can they take one of these chances that come their way and win this game?
Benzema. Vinicius Junior. He made it look
simple, Diaz, really. Man.
Can they hit on the break? Excellent vision. And Mohamed Salah now. Can he put them in front?
No. Oh my god, man.
Well, will they get another chance? That would surely have won the game for them.
Oh, fuck!
Well, his movement was good, he attacked it well, but he just got underneath it.
Fucking hell, yo, what a boring game, man. Fuck, how does De Bruyne miss that, man? Why didn't he... See, I don't understand. Why didn't De Bruyne hit that with his left? Because he's 5-star weak foot. I feel like if he hit with his left, it wouldn't have gone in the middle, you know? It would have went in the corner. I did. I actually did. Oh, there's extra time? Fucking hell. Okay, let's go.
Well, the ball rolling again here. The first period of extra time. And you've got to wonder to what extent fatigue will play a part in this now. It's been an extremely competitive 90 minutes. On the offensive.
Say that again.
Nkunku.
You know what?
Chance maybe. Well, this corner bears fruit for them.
Well, met it with a ball. See, I thought that was in.
But over the top.
That's very effective. Good high pressing. Pogba.
Does he have those? He has those, though. He has those. Was mistimed. Offside.
Vinicius Junior. Conte now. And he read it well.
Must take the lead here. Oh my God, man! Wait, how? But you moved him. How did he go back?
Yeah, it's a good save, but really he should have scored from there.
What the fuck, man? I should be winning now. Now it should be 2-1.
Nkunku. Now with Benzema. Vinicius Junior.
Can't finish for shit.
Well, they stopped them in their tracks. Wanted to keep
I know. Why? But I don't know why he didn't.
Well, these fans are pushing their team on here. They sense a winner's coming.
Aouar. Vinicius Junior. Benzema. Mendy has it. And space to attack. Benzema. And players waiting in the center. And using his body to good effect. Played over.
Oh my God. How from there? Fuck this, bro.
Well, now it has. And will there be a response now?
Well, here's the replay. It's certainly a well-delivered ball into the area. And then what a great finish as well.
Oh my goodness. That's so shit, bro.
It's a great goal.
But, like, why? How? Like you're from the penalty spot. I have a guy in the post, too. Like, fuck, man. There's no way you're going to beat me fucking twice. Oh my God, I fucked it. I gotta do it all again. Fucking hell, man. Is that again? Oh, he's good. You're just saying that because you watched the fucking movie or whatever.
Well, I like Dennis Bergkamp as a player, right? So, favoritism there.
And so, 15 more minutes. We're into the second period of extra time here. Mendy. Aouar. Rafael Varane.
What the fuck is Pogba doing?
With Aouar. Intense pressure.
Well, what do you expect, fam?
This is Varane. Mendy has it. Well, an easy one to cut out, really. De Bruyne.
Oh. Oh. I knew that was going to happen. Fuck.
And he read it well, intercepting it. Effective looking pass. Well, there are
why don't you just kick with your foot, bro?
Enemy. And yeah. The counter looks on here. Options available. This could finish it. But no, the chance goes a begging. Goodness gracious me.
Well, oh, just fuck. Wonder, will that fuck. Come back I'm to numb. Them?
He has to do better there.
Oh.
A real opening now. Vital piece of last-ditch defending. Kevin De Bruyne. Conte has it. Beautifully disguised ball. A disappointing end to the move. And they've done it to square the game once again.
Who is that? Jonathan David? Oh, Pogba. Pogba, Pogba, Pogba. Pulley, pulley, pulley. Pulley, pulley, pulley. Pulley, pulley. Pulley, pulley, pulley.
He never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal. So in business once more on the back of that very important equaliser. 1-1.
Oh, my God. Dangerous
looking through ball. Really good diving save.
Nope, nope.
Well, this forthcoming corner might just do it. Could be the last chance to hit the front in the dying moments. And a struggle to get it away properly.
I was going to say, if that happens.
And very deftly cut out. And flag raised, offside.
Well, that was always going to be offside. He just needed to hold on to the ball that little bit longer.
Can they nudge in front late on here? Cleared away.
Fuck! Fuck, you look fuck, fuck, fuck. I can't.
And so the penalty shoot.
Yo, yo, shootout, shootout, fam.
And as a player, this is when you have to hold your nerve. Goalkeeper beaten from the spot. Well, that was the so-called panenka, but when it doesn't work out, oh dear.
Oh my God, trash. Absolute shit. Oh, can he convert?
As quick as an arrow.
And he finds the net.
He could hardly miss. Can he remain calm? And he scores.
Oh my God! Nice.
Well, the responsibility is on his shoulders.
That stuff's not on.
And it's gone in. A goal now, and his team will prevail. And that penalty is well below average. Well, dead center with that penalty. His turn to try to convert from the spot.
No, and no. Oh, fucking Conte. No! No! We won! Oh, no. Fuck. Conte. No! Oh, my God. Yosh, rematch.
Very composed penalty. And over the course of the game, they just about deserved it.
Wow, man. Fucking hell. Fucking Conte. I should have dove late. I should have dove late, low key. Oh, yeah. Fucking one of the pens. Fucking play me PS5. Okay, I invited you. But I wanna know how you know PS4 shit? Cause look at this. Look at this. Not found. Not found. In the database. Yo, check like this shirt Leah's dad made me. Yes, show me your team. What? Come on, man. One more and then you can play weekly. It's up to three, man. Come on. Everybody knows. What? I just did. I learned how to do 360 in the box. Are you playing me or no? Why, bro? Come on, man. Don't be like that. Come on, it was a shootout. We can't end on that a gay game like that. What? Yeah, the first game, you've already played like 10 games with champs. You were warmed up. Mbappito. Okay, yo, that's what I want to do, actually. I want to put Felipe Anderson on the fucking... I'm going to put Felipe Anderson on my bench. Hold on. Yeah, bro. Salah, like... I got Heung-min Son. Yeah, this Felipe Anderson card looks good. Who else do I want to? Mbappito. You see Aaron Ramsdale, Yosh, is now in looks like a pretty good goalkeeper for Prem. How much is this card? 13k. France SBC. Nkunku's 500k. Wow, okay, 500k. Mbappe's 5 million. Jesus Christ. Koulibaly's 250k. Alessandri's 90k. No? Really? Acuna, 80k. That's like a solid left back. Brahim Diaz, 80k. Reece James, man. Should I go buy Reece James right now? Ooh, Van Dijk, 680k. That's good. Yo, are you joining? Wait, are you actually not? Bro, just one more, man. Come on, mate. Come on, man. Just come. Are you actually not gonna come? Come on, man. We can't end on penalties. Just play me, man. Are you actually serious right now? Fucking hell. Yo, Austin. Since I'm in here, bro. Bro, I've been waiting in this lobby. Bro, I'm getting off this fucking PS4 shit, Euro. Fucking hell. Yeah, honestly. I just lost in the shootout. I lost 3-1. But Yosh is good, man. Well, Yosh played like fucking 10 champs games before this, that fucker.